here before they see you. All right, grab a gun. I got a shit ton of them.
Can we get a room? Separate beds, though.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking, you'd be our first guest.
What do you mean?
Are you guys from out of town or something? All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale.
You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
We gotta move. That door leads to the maintenance hallway.
Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for, like, ever.
Hey! Hey! We got trouble!
Cover me! I get this door open!
God damn it! Who are these assholes?
Front entrance! Cover me!
Man, I am already sick of this place.
We're good. Let's go.
Ah, shit. You were an asshole, Ted, but you deserve this. I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm investigating the outbreak. You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance, but there was this journalist.
What journalist?
And she had a boy's name. Can't remember.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall security center for a while. Might still be there.
We should head for the security center. Might be some weapons there.
Good plan. Except I'm going solo.
What?
Look. This outbreak is almost certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not gonna be able to do that with some flatfoot holding my leash. No offense.
All right. I'll head into town. Look into relief efforts. You learn something. You clue me in.
Yeah, if I get time.
All right, I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm gonna join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bros.
Good luck to you, West.
Luck I got. What I need is a big, wet, juicy scoop. Here we go! Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines! Boom, boom, boom. and in the lead car,
Frank West, beloved photographer and just generally awesome guy.
You won! Come to the center podium and claim your prize! Please note that all the prizes are not transferable. No cash value, not to exchange, with no insurance, but not FDA approved. They may not be used.
Fly, my pretties, fly!
Whoa, what's this?
All right. Connor says Vic's holed up at the security center. I gotta find out what she knows. Then I'm gonna...
What's your problem?
Holy shit!
I'm not getting married. I have no reason to be in here.
Kinda itchy. What the hell?
That's my... I won't be in trouble!
assholes!
This reminds me, I need to schedule my vasectomy.
Yeah, why not? I can do better. Not a normal sound.
Do not attempt to carry a person down the stairs. Attention, this shelter has personal belongings and the nearest escape route.
Zombification used to take days. What the hell was that?
How's the weather out there? Come on in.
Maybe just some light window shopping.
Hey man, don't get eaten.
You don't want to go out there empty-handed, all right? So what can I do for you? There he goes. The finest man I ever met.
Oh, you don't want to go out there empty-handed.
I got some good supplies.
Good.
good choice. Hey, no worries, man. Hey, you want something?
Designer labels? At these prices?
Yo, you want something? I'm happy to help. Be careful out there, man.
Report.
Yeah. In this. Come over. Take a look. Shop here. One left.
That's big on the wall. Good place.
You want to survive, don't you?
Cute. Front entrance. First. Looky here. This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload the port. All right, so the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. And Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance. Well, I think I need to go take a little.
Entrance, you should take the garage towards Medieval Village. Every other way's been sealed off since the military showed up. Careful, though. Those idiots with the gas masks have built some kind of stronghold in Medieval Village. You go, you better be ready for a better stock up while you can.
Huh. Okay.
Sure. All yours. Come back alive now.
Ugh!
This looks very nice.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna lay low from now on.
Yeah, just don't make a habit of anything, okay? I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stand out here too long.
Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary assets are just a piece of the government is. And when I prove that, when I unmask the minds, well, maybe I'll convince the mighty Frank West that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck.
That's about a month old.
Shit! She's way ahead of me.
We'll try to find some more. Meantime, keep an eye out for those two. Park out.
Ah!
You're welcome!
Huh.
Let's try it.
Just do as you're told!
Ah, sure.
Beg for mercy! Go on!
Beg pardon, my lord, but this here's the sovereign land of the mighty Queen Sandra, so ye can go and fucketh right off!
There, I didn't know the historical...
to me.
Well, if Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! So I can teach this old fart a lesson! Gonna get
up! Hey, Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy!
This is our turn!
Dress up. All right. I just want fruit. You guys are nuts.
Go!
Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little. Shithead. You know, it's just not a real apocalypse without at least a few whack jobs. Okay, well, that just happened. Now, Vic seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out. Let go! Oh, great. Fucking Christmas.
Straight to the shelter where it's safe.
I'll give it a shot.
Thank you.
Whoa, something major going on. No good. Bet I just killed everyone who knows the entry code. It is amazing how useful this filter is. Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? What the hell am I even looking at? These military assholes were investigating what happened here.